My name is Paridhi. I'm 21 and I'm from Assam. My course was advertising and marketing. My major project was on how meme marketing is the next big thing in social media marketing. So earlier there used to be traditional marketing, newspapers and all of that. So we had agencies for them. And then now we have digital marketing and there's another niche, social media marketing. However, nobody is there, you know, since meme marketing is the next big thing, nobody really knows how it's done, how it can be done without being offensive and all of that. So my project basically revolved around how brands already are doing meme marketing, for example, Durex, Netflix, Amazon, and how, you know, new brands can hop onto the bandwagon and all of that. The application included me creating an Instagram handle, which would be a microblogging and a content curation platform by the name Meme Tricks, like meme plus tricks, Meme Tricks. And the aim of the page was to explain people about how meme marketing is to be done, what trends are to be followed, and how the trends are to be done right. For example, we have Rakhi next, and how brands can use memes to deliver their message on Raksha Bandhan. So yeah, that was what my project was on, meme marketing. My memories include me sitting in front of the laptop, no matter what or where I am, because everything was work from home. However, my learning was that I should not do anything last minute and I should always communicate with my faculty that this is what I'm doing, this is my next process, is this correct or not? So I think communication was my biggest learning, and obviously I learned a lot about meme marketing and social media marketing, youth marketing, content marketing and all these jargons, I could say.